Welcome to the Melbourne Cricket Ground on this Sunday, the 13th of October 2019. It's a very special day for me because today I'm running here, running the marathon with a purpose. If you haven't discovered something that you're willing to die for, then you are not fit to live, said Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. And my purpose today is to run for the children, unprivileged children in India through a charity called SNEH Foundation. SNEH Foundation are doing an excellent job. It's a registered NGO in the city of Pune. And it's a very special day for me because I have never run a marathon in my entire life. Today, at the age of 64, I have run this marathon. I have successfully completed this marathon of 10 kilometers run in Melbourne. The other reason why it is so special for me, because last year I had three pancreatic pain episodes which I was hospitalized for three times last year, and I had three such pain episodes again this year as well. About the last pain episode I had was about 3 weeks ago. I wasn't even 100% sure if I will be able to run this marathon, but thanks to your support, thanks to all your best wishes and all nice people in this world who made it possible for me, my special thanks to my family, to my son Kunal, my daughter-in-law Piyu, and the entire family. I urge today to donate generously for this charity. It's my special request for you. Please donate generously for this charity, SNEH Foundation. All the details are under this video, but I strongly urge you to donate generously for this charity called SNEH Foundation. With that, I'm extremely happy that I was able to make this marathon successful for myself. And look at the support here. There are thousands of people coming here to the MCG to support all the people like myself running in the marathon. And there are about 37,000 people running in this marathon today. And I'm so glad, so happy that I was a part of it. So once again, I strongly urge to you, my sincere thanks and my sincere request to you to donate for this charity called SNEH Foundation. They are doing an excellent job in the city of Pune for the unprivileged children. With that, I say bye for now, and I'll see you in the next video very, very soon. But before I go, let me give you a glimpse of what it looks like from inside the MCG. You must have seen the MCG, the ground from the stadium, but today I have the privilege of seeing the stadium from the ground itself. So I'll say goodbye for now, and I'll see you in the next video very, very soon. Bye for now.